Right. Right, level 8, here we go. I think it's level 8, I keep forgetting. Right, wait a minute. Yeah, level 8. Right. A brighter tomorrow. There we go, look.
Now approaching.
Form 5, screwed up wood kills and the possessed. Interact with 2 rune trial stones. Find 2 collectibles. Awesome. Got a hologram on.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the 2nd floor of this facility.
Okay. Goodness, there's a lot of bodies about. What is that?
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
You think you're big, eh? Not too big now, are you? My god, these titles are a fucking disgrace. Look at them. Fucking piss everywhere, I mean. Blood and everything, Christ. Fucking terrible mess. Open up, clean these fucking toilets, you dirty buggers. Oh, that's nice. Just somebody's random head in the toilet. Fucking hell, man. What the fucking hell happened here? Even your hand wash doesn't work. Shut up. One motherfucker. I'll take that, sir. I love that sound. The sound of glass breaking. Might as well get ammo, seeing as I'm getting plenty of ammo now from killing these things. No breaking his neck, why? No, then it. That's really getting on my nerves now. Why is he no... Perform 5 screw to go to kills and possess. Attack go right leg or head from behind. Okay, I think I've been hitting the mob from fucking behind. God almighty. And how is this an opening? See what? He's not doing it. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna have to restart again just to get him in the right spot, the right place.
Look at all the faces of these extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds, the most devout members of the UAC faith.
Sure. You want those ships? Keep hitting them, Wicca. Why? Well, where are you? Fucking joke.
We are not advancing with applicants, and our faith is nothing without belief. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound. Son of a bitch, you can only use that once. Okay, fine, have it your way.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Just a random way of walking about. Tuck to your right leg again, mate. I'm getting you, no man, mate. You're a cheap cunt. Right, you. Are you gonna die properly? Nope, you saw. Obviously not. Attacking the right leg, this fucker. Oh. My goodness. Seen better days. Come on, another one somewhere. I don't need any of this actually. Because gonna change all these guys. I think that's everybody. Oh, my testicles! Punch me, you shit. Heh, yes. Ooh. Fun. You're first. Fucking hell. Oh, God's sake. Just make you watch it before you can load. Ah, dear. Absolute knob muncher.
Demonic presence at touch. Game levels. Lockdown.
Watch everyone. I'm wrapped open by the chest right guy. Right, move, that'll be fucking great, you fucking twat. Get a helmet.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Well, thank goodness for that. Because they were actually really bloody irritating.
not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
No, I mean, you're done.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Sorry, I made the belt for you, was it?
Take whatever supplies you need.
What's this?
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Okay. Bucket. So what items I kind of get? She does much for this secret room being here somewhere. Got to be. Can't bloody see it though. Oh dear, excuse me. Can buggers appear out of nowhere, did they? Hello. Super sugar model. Okay. Right. God damn it, this is tricky. Okay, so it's got to be in here, right? See if this body's much anywhere else. Oh, this is from Mad and Freezer. One shit. What? Okay. Done. Come on, let's go. Stuck on 79%. Well, no, we're going somewhere else. It's gonna be a very long playthrough if you didn't hurry up with that Odin. Thank you. Two. Anyway.
Thank you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including BFG design, teleportation research, and cybernetic augmentation. rising demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Ripple scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Teleportation research and cybernetic augmentation. Weaponizing demons.
Access granted. Hello, Dr. Peters. Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
What was this?
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
about Joey? Joey?
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Fuck that. Look at this fucker. Holy shit. Oh, there we go. Take another one. Those two rune trails in this one were so much better than the last two level rune trails. God damn it, man. I think that's all the secrets. The only ones that I've missed are the ones in that room right at the very fucking start. So I'll get back there once I complete this level. I'll edit those into the video at the end. In the video you'll see. Christ, man, it's getting fucking late. Didn't even realise what time it was. Continue. This fucking gun though, Jesus. Intimacy is best. Right. So what does that actually do then? Oh, I can get another upgrade. Yeesh. Maybe not. Maybe not. Not six. Five. Nin. Five. Six. And locked. Didn't realize the item was locked. Oh. Good enough. Two. Four and three. I think I'm at the end. What is that? Mother.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Sweet. Right, here is the two items that I missed at the start of the level. Didn't even notice this, look at this. Goodness, I'm sorry. Right. Okay, right, where are we going? Down here, up here, down here. Thank you. Go on, here you go. Teach. Hey! So here you find you. Arden guy. And the map. Awesome stuff. That's 300%. It's time to leave.